type 1. To find the partial fractions when the denominator consists of only linear non-repeated factors. Now, what type of questions, in which form the questions can be? The question can be in the form of, number 1, it can be P upon X minus alpha, X minus beta. Number 2, it can be QX, X minus alpha, X minus beta. It can be in the form of PX plus Q, X minus alpha, X minus beta. It can be PX plus Q upon X minus alpha, X minus beta, X minus gamma. So it can be in the any form. Here P is constant. Here it is a polynomial in X. Here PX plus Q, again a rational. And this with three factors in the denominators. Now, what are the forms of the partial fraction? Now, this can be written as this part. Now, this, how we are writing it? A upon X minus alpha plus B upon X minus beta. And then we are solving it. This second part can be written as A upon X minus alpha plus B upon X minus beta. Same third form, it can be written as A upon X minus alpha plus B upon X minus beta. And last part can be written as A upon X minus alpha plus B upon X minus beta plus C upon X minus gamma, and so on. And we can continue like this one. Okay. So these are the forms how we are going to decompose the question. And these A and B are the terms which we are getting, and we are decomposing this in the partial fractions. Okay, rational function in the partial functions. Okay, so and now I am going to give you some working rules how we are going to proceed.